making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
You will not win a psychological battle with Finn Balor. This superstar has got to bring the fight to the Prince tonight. The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
The Prince has arrived and is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, it's just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
Look at the focus in Balor's eyes.
Yeah, Balor looks ready to clear the obstacle that awaits him.
Byron, I think Finn wants to do more than clear the obstacle. Finn looks ready to obliterate the obstacle.
One thing comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just...
It's cinched in. This could be over.
Oh, is he going to tap out?
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Springboard. Assaulting the knee with purpose. Boom.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
And he's taking this to the outside now. What grace. Float over into the...
Nice DDT.
Balor setting up. Brainbuster.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Shoulders down. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Oh, man.
He takes control. Sammy is looking to the crowd for some support.
I don't know anyone that's more deserving of some praise and appreciation.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
Well, it's a huge psychological advantage, too. Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
Oh, what a kick! Oh, there's a response against Finn. Get back here. Leg lariat.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
He's getting a little battered now.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Dropped with a suplex.
Watch out!
Oh. Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. And an elbow drop too?
Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn's getting exposed.
Finn turns it around.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
And he slides him back to the mat.
But it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Dropkick!
The Prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
Boom!
And now the admittingly divisive Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sammy.
And it's Balor, who looks like he's a little worse for wear after that hit.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
That's gotta be it. Two! Almost ended it there.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Uh-oh. Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Zayn with a takedown.
The coach clutch.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can.
No! What a reversal!
Incredible. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Might be the start of Balor turning up the heat.
DDT!
Rapid-fire punches.
Two. tosses him back in now. As if Sammy couldn't be any more annoying.
Went for something, but got a stiff elbow in the head instead. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Yeah.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Yeah. Snap suplex. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup.
Sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Balor setting up.
Disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn is being worked on heavily. Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
With a kick.
can be said. I don't even think Finn knows how he kicked out there.
And Zayn is losing his mind right now. I'm sure he's already working on a conspiracy theory about this.
Oh, my gosh!
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Big forearm.
Close up back of the neck.
Finn Balor is simply not looking good at all here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh.
Isn't gonna help Sammy's paranoia if they.
No!
Somersault punch-up!
That's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Jumping double stomp.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Under the ropes. Oh, square shot with the
second big boot. Balor's in deep peril here.
And the rope will force a break.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans are here.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Just mounted with punches and not hit a stop to the gut, too.
And Balor takes in some from the middle rope. Oh, splash! The very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here.
Sami Zayn for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh!
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Got him.
Oh, another kick from Sami Zayn.
No doubt, Sami just ended this.
Makes a cover.
He's on the ropes.
The official sees that and waves off the pin.
Oh, God.
Momentum fully shifted to Sami.
Yeah, Sami now fully in control.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Finn heads him off at the pass. Oh, what a kick. Set back into the ring.
Sami Zayn is letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
Sure, if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sammy.
That's something that'll limit your arm's mobility. Carefully measuring.
Oh, man, right point of the elbow. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Here we go.
Down with high impact.
Kick to the back. Constant attacks from Zayn.
Yeah, Zayn's appearing unstoppable.
Driven into the barricade.
Sami Zayn is letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sammy. Yeah!
Holy, meet the barricade. Knees meet face.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Opponent sent to the outside. Ooh, and it got worse. One. STO takedown.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
One,
measured knee drop.
Sami can't find a foothold in this match.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. There he goes, right into the corner.
Balor out of the
shotgun drop kick.
And Balor on top. Balor
could take this one. Cover.
Two.
Late in the match, he scores a fall.
Big four.
And Balor stringing together some good offense.
Finn's at full throttle.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
Momentum going back to Zayn's corner.
Sami hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too.
This match has spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Oh, yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. The referee continues the count, may call it soon. A sit-out match slam, what impact.
Oh, man.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn really having trouble with this defense.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Your opponent.
How are they gonna hear it?
this match.
And now thrown back into the ring. Balor retaliates.
Finn finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down, it's a time for fighting back.
Of him.
Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Ready to count, Byron.
Here we go.
Got it. Scouted. Right on point.
WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
He's got the answer for that one. Get him into the corner.
Boom, right in the chest.
That's it, but this win comes with a price.
But that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.